90 horsepower engine. During World War II, the Cadet was modified for military service and called the L
to the Hampton Roads community. We will celebrate the heroes that made this possible. We have many American heroes and patriots with us today. From those who have served, to those who continue to serve, to each of you who have had an important story to share, that represents...
Thank you. F-22 Raptor demonstration team from right here at the first fighter wing at Langley Air Force Base. John, you and I have worked together with this team for we started about 5 years ago, didn't we?
We did, absolutely, Rob.
And during that time, you stepped away from the team for a while. Now you're back. Tell us about what's going on.
No, absolutely. So I had the opportunity to work in the 94th Fighter Squadron and the 27th Fighter Squadron. And just a few years ago, I was able to get in the Virginia Air National Guard, working with the 192nd Fighter Wing. So extremely blessed and happy to be here. Thank you so much for having us.
You betcha. Thanks, John. Good to work with you. Love you, brother. Thank you, man. Ladies and gentlemen, a nice round of applause for the F-22 Raptor demonstration team. What a great thing.
We got it. Hey, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the United States Air Force, the Commander of Air Combat Command, General Mark Kelly, and all the men and women of Air Combat Command, we welcome you once again to Air Power over Hampton Roads. I am F-22 Demonstration Team Superintendent, Master Sergeant John Lugo from Tempe, Arizona. Introducing your 2023 F-22 demo team. From Richmond, Virginia, Technical Sergeant Eric Tallman. From Cranston, Rhode Island, Staff Sergeant Caleb Porterill. From Corning, New York, Staff Sergeant